Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another. Dude. Anyways, guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're bringing
it's your girl Shanice and.
I take it over the intro. We're like in the middle of a sentence. So goalies. Shani, you call me bring chair in the middle of the time. Me tell she brings she own chair now. Why are you like this?
So hey goalies,
hey,
what's
goalies.
Good? What's popping? What's up?
Okay, let me put this on camera. Watch it. Vanity session over. I'm bringing to you 7 different types of students in the classroom, and I got her by me. Do you know what this is? If you don't, you should come on over to the blog and see what's up, or like what's up over there.
Yes, it's your girl on Instagram at KRAFOZ.
It's
your girl on Snapchat at KRAFOZ, and it's your girl on WhatsApp at None of Your Business.
You're right. So yeah guys, be sure to go and check her out if you care. I'm not pressuring you on her, okay? But you know, it's a lot of goalie love over here, so just be generous with your kindness. All of my life. Anyhow, right, so be sure to
like,
comment,
subscribe,
share,
and turn on them post notifications, because you gotta know when that new video drop, boo boo! Yes! Yes!
That's what's up, y'all. So be sure to subscribe so you can know when we drop another video. I'm trying to do, hopefully this is the second video, so I'm trying to do like a mini marathon-y thing. Like 3 videos really, because then I post once a week, so there was like a lot more. So it's a marathon to me. I don't care what you think. Well, I mean, I think
you don't care about the goal.
Scratch that. Okay. So until next time, I think I have a riddle actually.
If 2 monkeys went into a zoo at the same time, what would the second monkey do before the third monkey jumped out of that gate? Anybody gonna answer? $50,000.
But anyways, my riddle to you guys are... Riddle me this, riddle me that. Why don't keyboards sleep? Wow, what's the answer?
Riddle the people them,
you know. She don't even know the answer now, but rolling she eyes. But riddle me this, riddle me that. Why don't keyboards sleep? Make sure you drop your answer in the comment section below. And please, while you're at it, I think I need to ask you to like put your Instagram handle next to it so I can find you, to like put something in the video. Cause the last video I shouted out the guy, but I had nothing there to like, you know, big him up for nothing. So like put your Instagram handle or something next to your answer when you answer the riddle, so that I can find you and shout you out and like do the damn thing, you know. So why don't keyboards sleep? You let me know. I don't know. I don't know. I'll let you tell me, you know. So until next time, goalies, peace. Okay class, so it's very important that you listen to what I'm about to tell you, okay?
Yes, miss.
Gene therapy is...
Sorry. Come, girl.
I'm sleep.
Sorry, miss.
Where she reach?
Chapter 2.
Hey, Mark, are you paying for me?
Alright. Let me just... Thanks. Finish? Are you start doing anything yet?
Yeah, miss. Yeah. Gene therapy... Miss, repeat it last word, eh? Is. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Miss.
shit, wait, photosynthesis.
When I was coming on the road,
you know, right by the hill side there, we had a little speed bump. And I was walking the hill up, and I feel like I planted and thing.
That's my story.
Milan. I feel like I planted and thing. And then, girl, even though with that speed bump, they hit me.
They missed something important. 1 + 1. Okay. Plus 2.
So that's it, good. Good morning, class.
So,
all right, so remember last week we discussed significant figures, right? Shara, where's Nakisha?
She went to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Well, let's do this one on the board, right? So let me give you all a number. Let's deal with 13,000. Write it down there. 13,000. Silas, how many significant figures does 13,000 have?
Two.
Two is correct. 13,000 has two significant figures, which is 1 and 3. Yes, Cheryl?
Miss. If somebody like writes me a check for $13,000, does that mean I only have $13?
We spoke about this last week. We went through all the rules on how to determine which figures are significant in a number. You just need to apply these rules. You won't have you still have $13,000. However, 1 and 3 are the two significant numbers.
Why? Yes.
I just said those are the rules for significant figures in.
So, Miss, who like made those rules then?
Well, you see. Well, Cheryl, you're asking some very challenging questions here. Who made these rules? These rules, they're just part of life, part of our everyday life. Yeah.
If they're part of everyday life, why doesn't everybody know that when they have $13,000, they only have $13?
It's not that they don't. Alright, Cheryl, you need to come and speak to me one on one so that I can explain to you the significant figures. Cheryl, come and talk to me one on one and we'll
be. I heard you the first time. Thank you.
Alright, class, thank you guys for remembering. And for understanding, Cheryl, see me. All right, class, so spelling. Tsunami. T S-U-N-A-M-I. Tsunami.
Miss, it says tsunami, you know.
T-S-U.
Miss.
Mm-hmm.
How tsunami go spell T-S-U? That spell tsunami. 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 Tsunami, S-U-E-N-A-M-E. Miss, that making no, you understand? No sense. Like, miss, you better let me Google that, eh? That making no sense, miss.
Tsunami. All right. We'll come back to that one. Somebody Google it. Xanthosis. X-A-M-T-H-O-S-I-S. Xanthosis.
Miss, something going on with you today, man. Nah, miss. Zebra. Zipper. Zedda. Xanthosis. Miss, where X come from? Z-A-N-T-H-T-H-O-S-I-S. Xanthosis. Can't spell with no X, miss. What song X does make? I was just watching the documentary last night because it was so boring at home. So I just decided to, you know, do a little research. Yes, miss. It's very unique. Yes, miss. Oh, thank you, miss. I know. Yes, miss. Thank you. So, one in 50,000. Keep up.
You're welcome.
Supplies every day.